G'day guys, how you doing? It's Thomas Freeman from Food Wheel Driving, that's it. And we are out here with the Signature Boys again. We're smashing some hills, we're getting the limmy going. There's mud everywhere. I fell over twice, I'm covered in it. And we're gonna have some fun, let's go.
Be the same, have they?
No, it's like we've got 17 in that one, 18 in that one, 25 in the back.
25. So it all adds up to, you know, 100% of a good time.
We're gonna follow him because apparently he knows where to go.
Very good.
Well, I'm happy to run up the hill for the first one for you, Jordan.
I should be all right, Tom, as long as someone's filming something.
Radio.
I'm just going to grab the handheld.
Here we go. Now you're gonna winch. There you go. Maybe berries.
Leg it out of those boys.
I might have to move the winch pointer up there.
Yeah, maybe.
He's gonna try again.
Yeah.
Your pump is kicking out there, so that's where you start to lose it, yeah?
Charlie's like, seatbelt. Tom, you got this.
Hey,
you
know?
Don't trip, Tom. Fall over, I dare ya. I want to make a TikTok out of it.
Just gonna leave the winch on. Oh, like we're just gonna.
Don't worry about the winch. It's fine.
You good, buddy?
No boots is the fact that they're no boots.
Yeah.
It looks like you've never worn them before.
But they've got to be old boots somehow. Like you've got to wear them to.
Well, that's it. But it's just like a lot of covering mud to make it. Get up there. I'll tell you when to swing around. Swing now. There you go.
Eddie, ready?
Yep. I'm just thinking for time. When's the exit on this? Just curious.
So the bog holes, and there's a couple of little bits we've got to get around, but otherwise it's not too long.
Well, that's it. Yeah, we'll do that and call it quits. We've still got a fair bit to do anyway. That's why we're hiding behind trees. I did wonder if you wanted me to get out.
Nah.
Too funny. See, that would have been great.
Bit of wheel lift there, Tom.
Just putting his seatbelt on.
There you go now, spin the wheel. Keep spinning. It'll just naturally push into it. Just straighten up now. Now. And slide back. Yeah, you good. You good. Yep.
I reckon go all the way and then you'll get a better run up.
Back again.
It's an auto. Shove it.
No space for safety.
Thank you.
Nah, you hit. Yeah.
Yeah.
You can see where they're cutting in. You want to give another go? Yeah. These ruts will help you when you reverse anyway.
I was going to just go from here.
Oh yeah, go for it.
Got it.
Well there. Cut a groove first, and then you'll just smooth up, eh?
Yeah,
just enough.
Just scrape it on the bottom there.
Yeah, I know. There was just enough on that winch ball.
Just to catch it. Yeah.
How Take five. Just something about red frog around spotties, am I right?
It's all mud, dude.
This looks more high def too. More up there?
Yeah. Oh, smell it.
Hey?
I'll leave that here.
Yeah.
At least we know your front diff won't hit because it's high vest.
Yeah. You having fun, mate?
I am actually. I like this.
All right. So,
we're basically done. I am fucked. I've fallen over twice. I'm sweating shit. I've got to get home. Caleb, do you know the way home? Do you know the way home?
Yes.
That was very confident.
It's camped, Tom.
It's camped. It's camped. There we go.
I fixed it.
The auto kicks in.
I uncammed it.
The aircon kicks in and yeah. So that's about it. Thank you very much for coming along.
Yeah.
Thanks for Caleb and the Signature Boys and girls for coming along. Make sure you hit up my Facebook, Instagram. Definitely hit up TikTok. This is going on the YouTubes. Thank you very much. And we'll see you in the next one. Hey, Caleb, do you want to show us some limmy just at the end of this?
Oh.
Thanks for coming, guys. Cheers.
This is what I'm having to deal with on the drive home. That's fucked.